Hey, Rod? You okay if she shoots a couple?
Oh, no.
You want to load it, or you want me to? They got one of those lights ones in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to get it perfect. That could help.
Okay, 10-minute warning, guys.
Okay, 10 minutes?
Yep.
That's a good group to end on.
Yep.
Good one to end on, I think.
Yeah.
Let's take a peek at that one.
Bring the 22 pistol on.
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Yeah.
Is that too much for you?
Yeah, I don't know if I have it in me to shoot 7 more of those things.
I wouldn't do it.
Save them for later.
I think your gun's too hot.
I think so.
Yeah. I don't think it's going to do you any good. You wouldn't want to adjust it anyway.
No.
Based on that.
No. Those are like $2 a shot anyways. But they're cheaper to reload.
Oh, quite a bit cheaper.
Yeah, you can have, probably you'll have better bullets too.
Yeah, I think it'd be interesting. Be able to, I think if we get your reload and get your cartridge just right, maybe use one of those lights, like maybe you can really get her down to the 9-second or something.
I think so. Well, these Tikas, they guarantee them the 1 inch at 100.
Well, that's what you got there.
Yeah. Seems pretty good. I make one.
One more clip.
I'm gonna put some of this stuff.
Yep.
Put that away in. What?
The pictures in there?
No.
It's a cookie.
this thing, so you can put those on the bench.
I felt like I was too far back.
Yeah, I thought the gongs, because I was shooting at the gongs with a 22 Magnum, and I could tell that I could see where I hit it. It must be them every day, huh?
Yeah. And just so you know, you're okay now, but we case and uncase at the bench now.
All right. Oh, that? Okay, okay.
That's a pretty recent thing.
Okay, that's a good idea.
So, well.
I got a live one here.
Thanks. Okay, 5 minute warning.
I'm just gonna go take one more quick peek at my groupings there.
Yep.
So far.
I like it. I gotta be a better shot, but
practice. I think the last two shots I